the people who are corrupt are not, you know, some of them have very high qualifications. The accountants, the chief accountants in the ministries, in government departments, you all know of the scandals which we have gone through with the prime minister's office and so on. These are not just simple people. It's not that they are not educated or they don't know what they are doing. But you find that it is the degeneration starts right from the family, because that is the smallest unit.
You all know what happened here in Kabarole. There was shoddy works, and the moment RAC came in with a cow and RDC, everyone, the contractor demolished the market and reconstructed it at his own cost. It was his loss, it was his business. This year, we have monitored over 252 projects in our region and caused recovery of over 1 billion shillings.
These corrupt people sometimes, they actually, we can think of charging them with murder even sometimes. Because they don't work on the roads are bad, and they cause accidents, people die.
Sure.
In hospitals, a doctor removes all the medicines and puts in expired medicine. People are treated, they don't get well, and they die. There's a case I handled, which I always refer to, in Mulago, for a nurse who was, people with diabetes go there for testing. And they're not supposed to pay anything. But this nurse asked this lady, who had come from one of the slums, asked her for 10,000, and she didn't have the money. Just imagine that if that person is not tested, then the sugars go very high. They die. And those deaths, really?